I'm gonna build a hut out here to brave the night. If you place torches on ice, it melts, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. I believe it does.
I decorated our house. We need some more coal.
Did you say you need coal? I've got loads of coal.
No, for one of the furnaces.
They use all my words. Crap.
I'm ready. 360.
Can I do you two sticks?
Yeah. Wait, how many do you need?
Just two.
Okay. Oh,
yeah. Oh, I don't have enough wood to make a door.
Oh wait, just kidding. I don't have any to make anything with.
Guys, I'm so cold out here.
Nine, what's your coordinate? We'll come get you.
Yeah.
You'll never make it, man. I'm too far out.
Make some swords.
Hold on, I got it.
It's cool, I have loads of iron.
Alright, Nine, where are you?
What are your coordinates?
-170 and -30.
I'm on +943, +228. Are you sure you're negative?
That's pretty far.
I told you I was far.
Alright, one more time.
I'm 943228. Oh no, the ice is melting! My house is becoming a ship. It's fine, you don't have to come get me. Like, I'm gonna head back as soon as I find spruce. But I just had to camp for the night.
No, I'm close ish. So you said 94 and 228?
No, 943.
God dang. That is far.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, because I was missioning out to get some spruce, and I didn't find any.
There's a bunch by our house.
And now, spruce trees? No, there aren't.
No, yeah, there's birch.
Oh.
And all the ice is melted, so I'm having to fill it all in. There are no mobs around, though.
Something in 228. Alright, now we just have to go one direction and end up here. And yeah, straight this way. Alright, we're at where all those cows were.
Make sure you don't lose where home is, though.
It's just directly that way.
Oh no. I ran out of food.
I've got some. You went across an ocean?
I ran across the ice sea.
Okay.
If you see that.
Yeah, we're on the ice.
I'm on the second ice ocean. You really thought I would have seen some spruce in all this distance. Luckily, none of the mobs are spawning out on the ice, so it's fine.
Aww, we should have run around. It would have been much easier.
You got pretty far.
Guys, please. I'm so cold.
We're almost there. We're at like 400.
That's not almost, that's like halfway.
How'd you get so far? Like, I saw you and it was like the middle of the day.
I just started running. Oh my god, the ice is melting more.
Oh gosh. We're coming. You know what? I'm bringing a present too. A radical move.
Alright, we're at 600.
I might just have to brave it.
No, we're almost there. I didn't even think we needed these swords.
Yeah, we're just running past everything. Okay, we see the pumpkins.
And you're sure you didn't find any spruce?
No, I definitely didn't. Can you see any spruce?
Running fast so much.
Really?
Oh, that is spruce.
I didn't see any spruce. Is that... There's loads of oak. There wasn't any spruce.
Alright, we're at like 900.
Oh,
I see you, Nightsail.
You see me? It's hard to see. I see you! I'm saved! Food. Wait, but I don't want to head back. We haven't got any spruce yet.
Nightsail, we'll look the other way.
My shelter.
Yeah. Sorry that you were.
Oh, thank you.
Lost.
Are you guys sure you know the way back?
Did you get food?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Thanks.
So far.
Well, I just ran for the whole day looking for spruce.
Come on, Nito, you make it.
I'm coming.
Oh, we're all fine.
It's already turning daytime. Wait, where's Nanto?
I'm coming.
Coming around the mountain in the sun rising. So majestic.
F1 mode.
Do you want me to give you the, iron?
You can bring it, I think.
Oh! Almost there.
Is it just over this hill?
Kinda. I think it might be a lot to this way. Oh no, my bad. Wrong way. It's to the right. At least it should be.
Yeah, I can see the jungle. It's just over here, isn't it? Where'd you guys go? It's like right here, I can see it.
Oh, I see the jump. Okay, well, let me find the sweet there.
You guys lost. Oh no, because the tree's right next to me. I'll re-add him to the call. Hey.
I just
want to, like, make me, like, a hoe. I can...
seeds.
Okay.
Oh, and here's
more seeds.
You
need a bucket?
Oh, I got it.
I'm gonna make you guys swords. Tree, did you pick up what I just dropped?
One iron, yeah.
Okay, throw it to me, and I need the stick as well. Cool. Okay, here.
I really, really like the way the swords look in this.
Yeah, they look cool. Well, I'm gonna go look for some more spruce trees.
Go wait a little. Actually,
I'm heading the other direction.
You could get a boat and sail across the ocean, maybe find something there.
Nah, dog, that ain't me. I will have my spruce house. Hey, pig.
Oh, now you know while you're there, make sure you get spruce saplings as well, so that we don't have to keep going back there.
Yeah. And I'll try and find birch as well.
Oh, I got
birch. We should make, like a well with the birch.
Even though we're surrounded by water. And we need, like, a little farm as well. Oh, if I find,
Wait, this is just a temporary house, right?
Yeah. It's just till we get the proper, wood and stuff. Oh, I just found a really cool waterfall thing. Oh, whoa, this looks really sick. We should have built it here. I know I say that all the time. I want to build the house here. I have nothing to mark it with, though. I'm going to mark it with a little statue. Okay, I marked it.
Okay.
Like, trust me, it looks really awesome. Believe me, please.
Nah, that ain't us.
It's really scenic. Whoa, is that a huge mountain over there? Whoa, it's like a giant mountain. There's another. There are loads of waterfalls around here. No spruce trees though. Does this server have a sign against spruce trees or something?
That's racist.
All I've seen is oak.
And birch.
Well, and jungle. I haven't seen any birch. Ah. Keep being messaged. There's so many like snow biomes on this map. Please be spruce. Even if I find one, it will be fine.
I made like a ladder to our room, but I don't know what should be up there. We need more house, I guess.
I found spruce. I'm like really far out though. Is it night time again?
Mm-hmm.
Crap. What coordinates are you guys at?
Is Andrew even on anymore?
I don't know.
Okay. I never look at these, so...
I'm at -681Z1243.
-7172.21647.
So, I'm a thousand blocks out. I'm gonna make a temporary shelter.
Making a pretty house.
Cause I found the spruce, so as soon as it's day I can
I'm pretty sure Andrew's undercover.
Where is he?
I think he's undercover.
This outpost isn't as pretty as my last one, but it'll have to do.
Oh crap, it's in the water.
For some reason it's really hard to break oak blocks, but it's really easy to break spruce. Is that... That's really weird.
I know he's underground, so hopefully he doesn't die.
I saw him underneath me then, I was like, what? Nah, he's not. Yeah, there's a huge, like, spruce forest out here. So in the day I'm gonna grab, like, a ton. Still yet to find birch, though.
Taking apart the little tree.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Hey.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
You will be sorry. I found a spruce forest, but I'm like really far out, so I made a little outpost. I'm waiting for day to get all the spruce.
Whoa.
What?
Or it does flash.
Yeah, I know, I told you.
Are you a wizard?
Yes.
I just noticed, the whole time I was AFK, I just had my game paused. And all I did was sit in this tunnel, like, 10 blocks from the surface at nighttime. Not a very good idea.
Our house looks so ugly.
It's fine, it's just a temporary thing.
It's okay, Nintel built it. It's okay.
No, I built like. I got like ladders, so I made like an upstairs. It looks so ugly. But I need like some more brick, and I gave it all to you. Oh god, there's a creeper coming over here. I'm gonna blow up the house.
I abandoned my outpost. Like, I'm gonna. Just carry on through the night. I don't care. What's gonna happen?
I know, I'm mining right now. Although it's not really going so well.
Why not?
Because I found like 6 iron and a lot of gold. Nine coal. And that's it.
Okay.
I think they changed the way that spruce trees grow. Some of these look really awesome.
Oh, wait, you found some?
Yeah, I found a forest of them.
Finally.
Like a ridiculous amount of them.
So, like, every spruce tree on the map just ran away and, like, hid there together?
Yeah. The biome is called... Where's the biome? Oh, it's called Taiga. I suppose it's going to be called, like, Spruce Forest.
That would be a very, very generic.
How much should I grab? I've got 38 logs at the moment. 39 logs.
Is all of it a good enough thing?
Huh?
All of it.
All of it?
Uh-huh.
You being serious? There's, like, loads here.
No.
I was gonna say, like, you don't see how big this forest is. I'm gonna get I'll get a stack of 64. And then I should, like, just about be able to get back by nightfall.
I think I'm on bedrock.
I'm surprised, I haven't seen any mobs around. Well, there was like one skeleton.
Because they're all attacking.
They don't dare. They don't come into my secret forest.
What level was it that diamond spawned the most? Was it 13?
Yeah, it's around 13, 14. Oh, and there's a tree pig. Okay, I've got over 64 now. Pig, stay away. Don't want to have to hurt you. Okay, how many stacks does this give me? I have like five.
Have 64 of it, it should be like four.
It's like five stacks. I'm just gonna quickly explore a little while I'm here, and then I'm gonna head back. Whoa, this forest is way bigger than I thought. Oh god, zombie. Please, please. Looked kinda like... Wait, you've seen the last episode of The Walking Dead, haven't you?
No, I...
No, I mean like the one before.
Oh yeah, with Merle.
Yeah, I was gonna say, the zombie looked like Merle. And I was like, wait, aww. Can I say that? No, that bit was well sad. Like, I'm surprised that when Daryl like mashes his face in. Chill, bro.
Yeah.
Have you guys seen any birch?
Yeah, I have some.
You have birch?
Yeah.
How much?
Where was it? I had it in my inventory. Oh, 11 birch logs, which will give me 44. Yeah, and I know where a forest that has some is.
It's I used all of my logs up, but I want to use actual logs as building materials. Go away,
I'm coming up, I'll get more birch.
Oh no, my axe broke. I guess that's kind of a sign I should head back. Well, I asked for spruce and the world gave me spruce.